Hi there. When using this recording, please do it in a place that's safe, and obviously never while operating machinery. Thank you. Hi, this is Joe Tracy, and welcome to this guided meditation or hypnosis audio for meeting your future self in a lucid dream. During this journey, you will connect with your inner consciousness and bridge the gap between your current state and your future aspirations. And to begin, let's settle into a deep state of relaxation and create a serene, distraction-free environment. And consider turning off any devices or notifications that may disrupt you during this meditation. And now find a peaceful spot where you can relax completely and let go. And begin by taking in a nice deep breath, filling your lungs with clean air. Inhale deeply once again, feeling the energy of your future self moving through you. Then slowly exhale. And breathe in one more time, and let this powerful energy saturate every part of your being. And then slowly release it. And you may be experiencing a wave of calmness and clarity washing over you as you notice how much more relaxed you are right now compared to where you were just a moment ago. And now close your eyes and imagine standing in a tranquil Zen garden surrounded by trees, calming koi pond, and the gentle rustle of the leaves. And take a moment to absorb all the beauty around you, noticing the hues of the garden, the scent of the flowers, and feel the gentle breeze on your skin. And as you continue to explore the Zen garden, you spot a comfortable bench, and it's just waiting for you, almost inviting you to sit down and to relax. And see yourself now, settling onto this bench, allowing it to support you. And starting from the top of your head, slowly bring your awareness to each part of your body, noticing any areas of tension or discomfort. And as you do this, let go of any concerns or stress as you begin to embrace the wisdom of your future self. And with each breath, feel the tension melt away from your forehead, your eyes, your cheeks, and your jaw. And just let your shoulders drop, releasing any burdens that you may be carrying. And just allow your arms to feel heavy and relaxed, all the way down to your fingertips. And as you gaze at the koi pond, let your chest and stomach soften with each breath that you take. Just allowing your back to relax on the bench. And just like the depth of the pond, your life holds limitless potential. And now feel your hips and thighs sinking down, feeling grounded and secure, relaxing your knees, your calves, and then finally your feet. As you imagine any remaining stress or tension flowing out through your toes and into the earth. And now draw in another deep breath. And as you exhale, feel this sense of serenity and gratitude spread from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. And continuing to sit by the koi pond, watching the fish glide effortlessly, inhale deeply once again. And as you exhale, let go of any remaining tension or stress, and just repeat this deep breathing a few more times, allowing deeper relaxation with each breath. Good. You're doing good. And as you watch the fish swim, imagine that with each breath in, you're breathing in the peace of the garden. And with each breath out, you're releasing any remaining stress or negativity within. And as you continue to breathe, feel your body becoming more and more relaxed, and focusing in on the koi fish, notice how they move with grace and poise, and just envision each koi fish as a representation of any challenge or difficulty that you may be facing in life. And as the fish move through the water, inhale all the positive energy and confidence you need to overcome your challenges. And as the fish glides away, exhale slowly and feel any worry or stress related to that challenge leaving your body. And you can trust that with each breath, the challenge is being washed away and carried out by the stream of the koi pond. And allow the sound of the gentle water to become your anchor and your point of focus. And with as each fish swims by, imagine your breath moving in sync with their motions. Inhaling as they swim towards you, and exhaling as they glide away. Good. You're doing good. And with each passing moment, you sink even deeper into a state of tranquility. And as you exhale, release any remaining tension, just allowing your body to relax fully, sitting and breathing as you watch the koi swim, feeling a wave of serenity washing over you. In letting go of any worries or stress, as you allow yourself to be patient in this moment, in this tranquil place, surrounded by the calming movement of the fish. And you're fully relaxed, fully at peace, and ready to meet your future self in a lucid dream. And now let's deepen your relaxation even more. And as I count down, allow yourself to sink deeper into a state of tranquility, just like the graceful koi fish. And each number is a breath washing away any remaining tension or stress. As you allow yourself to drift further into a peaceful state, starting now, 10, letting yourself journey deeper and deeper. 9, the koi are gliding effortlessly, both in and then out. 8, your breath becomes more rhythmical. 7, the koi continue their serene dance. 6, your body feels lighter and lighter. 5, you're halfway there now. 4, the koi continue to swim and twirl. 3, you're drawing closer and closer to a place of perfect tranquility. 2, the soothing movements of the koi guide you deeper. And finally, 1, you're now deeply relaxed and you're synchronized with the peaceful dance of the koi fish. Now allow yourself to stay in this moment for the next few minutes. Good. You're doing good. And as you allow your body to relax even deeper, the dance of the koi continues to soothe your body and mind. And with each passing moment, you feel more tranquil and harmonious. In fact, your mind begins to wander back to a moment in your life when you experienced a profound sense of gratitude and appreciation. And now let yourself immerse yourself into that memory once again. And maybe it was a kind act that someone did for you. Maybe an interaction with a loved one. Or a time when you allowed more joy to fill your heart. Whatever it is, take a moment to reflect on this memory. And let yourself fully experience it. And where are you in this memory? And are you alone or with someone? And what are you doing? And now let's focus on the feeling of gratitude that comes with this memory. Can you feel it in your body? And how does it make you feel? And allow this feeling to wash over you, filling you with its warmth and positivity. And as you continue to soak in this feeling, take a moment to express gratitude for the joy you experience in this memory. Feel free to visualize the faces of the people in this memory, or the details of this event, and just give them thanks for the moments and happiness that you shared. And go ahead and do this now for the next few minutes. doing good. Now in your mind's eye, envision yourself standing up from the bench and strolling further into the Zen garden, feeling the soft grass beneath your feet and the sun's warmth on your skin. And as you move to this relaxing space, you come across an area of the garden that appears to be neglected and unraked. You got pebbles, leaves, and twigs that are randomly placed, disrupting the overall peaceful symmetry of the rest of the garden. And as you look closer, you realize that this represents the barriers keeping you from lucid dreaming and meeting your future self. And you then take a deep breath. And as you exhale, you gain an acute awareness of the blocks that may be holding you back. And in readiness, you find a rake nearby, and its handle is smooth, but a little worn from years of use. And taking a hold of the rake, you approach the unkept area. And each scattered pebble and each fallen leaf symbolizes a block or a limiting belief that is preventing you from achieving lucidity in your dreams. And then you start to rake, moving each leaf and pebble carefully, bringing back order to the area. And as you begin to clean, you can sense a burden lifting from your shoulders. And each leaf and pebble that finds its place seems to lighten your being, filling you with a growing sense of peace. And this is the manifestation that you've been working through your blocks, arranging them in a nice and peaceful pattern. Do this now for the next minute or so. And imagine that with each stroke of the rake, and with every rearranged pebble, you're transforming these limitations, and you're creating a pathway for lucid dreams, a bridge to connect with your future self. And feel the reassurance and peace that comes from letting go of these blocks. And acknowledge the space that you're creating for future encounters with your future self. And take a few deep breaths, immersing yourself in the serenity that washes over you with each exhale. And continue this for the next few minutes, feeling the weight of the rake in your hands and the texture of the grass under your feet and the warmth of the sun on your skin and the fulfillment that comes from letting go of these blocks. And just allow yourself now to stay present in this moment, surrounded by the tranquility of this environment. You're doing good. And you then begin to move through the Zen garden, and your eyes catch a sight of a small object. Partially hidden amongst the stones. And you pause and feel a sudden urge of curiosity. And with a sense of intrigue, you lean down to uncover what appears to be a small time capsule. And the coolness of the metal surface and the textured engravings under your fingertips entice you further. And you take a deep breath and feel a sense of excitement stirring within you. And you examine the time capsule more closely and sense that it's been waiting for you. And its surface indicates that it's been placed here quite some time ago. And you wonder about the time capsule's origin and the journey it represents. And knowing that it's been sent to you by your future self, you feel a growing sense of anticipation. And this is a message from your future, a testament to the wisdom and experience that you will acquire. And as you hold it in your hands, you feel an overwhelming sense of appreciation and excitement for the journey ahead. And with the feeling of anticipation, you carefully open the time capsule. And inside you find a message from your future self. And the note is written in familiar handwriting. And as you start reading, you feel a sense of connection to this wisdom that comes from your future. And the note reads, as you read this message, know that it comes from a place of understanding and experience. Trust in this process as I guide you on the path towards meeting your future self. And with the feeling of anticipation, you carefully open the time capsule. And inside you find a message, seemingly from your future self. And the note is written in familiar handwriting. And as you start reading, you feel a profound sense of connection to this wisdom that comes from your future. And the note reads, as you read this message, know that it comes from a place of understanding and experience. And trust in the process as I guide you on the path towards meeting me. And furthermore, it says, I invite you to an exercise, a technique that I, your future self, have used to gain lucidity in the dreams and to bridge the gap between our present and future consciousness. And this exercise is simple yet powerful and can initiate a remarkable journey on self-discovery and transformation. Start by saying the following affirmation out loud. The next time I am dreaming, I will remember that I'm dreaming. And repeat this phrase a few times, allowing the words to settle in your body and mind, and feel their truth, and make a sincere commitment to remember. And this will help set the intention for your future self. Become conscious within the dream. And as you softly speak this mantra, feel the words resonate within you, and they seem to vibrate at the same frequency as the Zen garden around you, reinforcing your commitment. And now the message continues. I want you to recall your most recent dream, or a dream that left a profound impact on you. Visualize yourself within this dream and see the details of the environment, the colors, and the sounds. And as you do, see yourself becoming lucid within this dream. And just picture yourself realizing that you're dreaming. And allow this understanding to fill you with a sense of calmness and peace. And now for the next few minutes, visualize yourself back in a previous dream. But this time you know that you're dreaming while you're dreaming. And feel the exhilaration of understanding that you're within a dream. And the thrill of knowing that everything you see and experience is a creation of your own mind. And this realization doesn't wake you up. Instead, it helps you to navigate the dream world with intention and curiosity. Spend a few moments here, practicing your ability to become lucid within your dreams, and allow this practice to cement into your subconscious mind, strengthening your ability to recall this state of awareness in your future dreams. And do this now for the next few minutes. Good. You're doing good. And now, to further anchor your intent for lucid dreaming, let's revisit the affirmation exercise. And once again, begin saying internally the affirmation. But this time, say it with even more conviction. The next time I am dreaming, I will remember that I'm dreaming. And repeat this statement several times. Each repetition, you're embedding this message further into your subconscious mind. And just absorb the profound truth of these words. And reaffirm your intention to remember. And this repetition will amplify your readiness for your future self to become lucid within the dream. Now that you've practiced the act of becoming lucid within the dream, by using a memory from a past dream to anchor your visualization, and go back to that same dream that you previously revisited, seeing yourself once again back in that environment, with all its vivid colors and sounds, feeling the wave of realization wash over you as you recognize a dream for what it is, embracing the calm and peace that occupies this awareness. However, this time as you see yourself becoming lucid, visualize a new element and imagine a figure slowly appearing in the dreamscape. A figure radiating a familiar energy. And this person is your future self, materializing in response to your lucid dreaming awareness. And as this figure comes into clearer focus, you see the wisdom and understanding reflected in their eyes. The wisdom and understanding that you will come to acquire in the future. And feel a sense of recognition of connection. And this is you from the future, ready to share your insights and guidance. And take a few moments now to immerse yourself in this interesting encounter, the image of your future self, a testament to your growth and evolution, etches itself into your consciousness, reinforcing your intention for lucidity and memory. And this step deepens your visualization practice. But you're engaging in a dialogue with your future self. And this counter is rich with symbolic wisdom. And it marks a significant milestone on your path of self-discovery and personal growth. And now gather your thoughts and curiosity and ask your future self the questions that weigh on your heart. Perhaps you seek guidance about your life's journey or clarity about the challenges you face. And maybe you wish to understand more about your dreams and ambitions, or you desire reassurance about the decisions you've made. And now take a deep breath, and as you exhale, direct your questions to your future self. And feel the words form in your mind, and allow it to flow towards your future self, carrying both your hopes and uncertainties. Now stay open and receptive, allowing your future self to respond. And the answer may not come as spoken words. It could be a sensation, an image, an emotion, or a profound sense of knowing. And this is the wisdom your future self holds, and the guidance it shares. And remember, this is your journey. And every insight, every revelation, brings you one step closer to your true self. And as you continue to engage in this dialogue, to ask, to listen, and to understand, feel the connection between your present self and your future self becoming more strong. As you continue to ask any remaining questions about your future. And as this dialogue with your future self comes to a close, take a moment to express your gratitude and thank your future self for the wisdom and guidance that was shared during this meeting. And feel a sense of respect and love towards your future self, recognizing the growth and experiences that await you on your life's journey. And now with a deep breath, a cleansing breath, picture your heartfelt gratitude flowing towards your future self. And feel free, if you like, to surround them with white light or whatever resonates with you. And as you exhale, feel the sense of peace and acceptance filling you, merging the gap between your present and future self, and this deep connection that you have established is always there for you to tap into, a guiding star on your journey to self-discovery. And as this meditation concludes, you have the choice to continue deepening this connection that you've established with your future self, as you can rewind the audio back to the moment when you first found the time capsule in the Zen garden. Or you can continue to immerse yourself in the tranquility of this meditation, just letting the gentle music wash over you, further enhancing your sense of peace and relaxation. Know that your journey towards self-discovery is always evolving and deepening. And with that being said, may your journey ahead be filled with insightful discoveries, profound wisdom, and serene moments. Sweet dreams, and have a wonderful night.